We are tip number two, something about getting the agents productive. What's that one about?
Mate, look, I think that so many times we've got agents, we overcomplicate their jobs, and I think we're trying to get agents to do all things.
Yeah.
And one of the big focuses for us over the last little while has been how the hell do we strip out all of those functions that are not productive for the agent?
Yeah.
So a lot of agents will run teams.
Yeah.
The admin piece, we're stripping that out completely. So through a combination of tech, offshore, and some in-office resources.
Oh.
So then we can get all the agent's energy 100% focused on delivering a better customer experience and generating more revenue.
And from that side of it, as far as offshoring, you've been offshoring for a period of time, though.
Eight or 9 years, yeah. So we sort of started off with the whole property management piece.
Yep.
And we're sort of well ahead of the curve on that. And then we were challenging ourselves as how do we do the same from a sales agent perspective.
Yeah.
And it wasn't actually until I went to Bangkok and spent some time with Dick from Decrit.
Yep.
And he opened my eyes to how we could do the same for sales.
Yep.
And that's been an interesting journey because we're still on. And we're sort of, you know, in the conference today thinking to myself, well, how can we actually now take it to the next level?
Yeah.
How do I get it to the point where I can even provide services like collecting the agent's dry cleaning and all the bits and pieces that I just don't want them to have to be worried about? How do I help them deliver open homes?
Yep.
All those sorts of things, because really an agent's really good at doing deals, and I want them doing more, spending more time on that.
That's a great point. Cheers.